just sent Emmy a trike. It is like 50 degrees here in Minnesota, so there's no way I'm waiting for my husband to get back to help me put this together. So we're gonna do it before Emmy wakes up for her nap, because the first thing we do when she wakes up is we're gonna take this baby for a spin.